Sometimes you need to disable the comment of your Facebook post so that people don't comment on the post. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do it, how you can disable a Facebook post comment. So stay tuned. Hi, if you are new to this channel, my name is Ken and I help businesses to grow using digital marketing. So if you need this kind of service, feel free to contact me. And if you are new to this channel talks about digital marketing and entrepreneurship. So if you are interested in this kind of topic, do consider subscribing to this channel, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos. And now without further ado, let's jump to my computer so I can show you how you can turn off a comment for your Facebook page post. So let's go.
All right, now let's go to your page. You go to your page and then you scroll all the way down. Look for your post that don't want people to comment, right? So you can see there's like, comment, share here. All you can do is just click on the three dots, go to who can comment on your post, then just search for profiles and pages you mentioned. Done. And you notice that there's an error here. There's some message here. Ken Ang allows profiles and pages that you mentioned to comment on this post. That means only certain people can comment on this post, right? How do you verify this? You just have to go to, for example, you see here, right? And then you see there's no message here. Let's just go to my profile. And then you can see, right, this is the post that I have limited who can comment on the post. So you can see there's no comment here. I can't comment, like or share only. Where else at this post can like, comment and share. This is how easily you can just disable a comment for a post. You can even do it for your own personal profile, right? All you have to do is just go down, click on the three dots. Same thing, click at who can comment on your post. So you can all these three options, same thing as your profile as well. So your page and profile have the same way, same method to disable comment. Now there's one thing that you need to take note on the page itself. When you run ads, you're not allowed to disable comment. You can only moderate them, whether you delete or report or things like that, but you're not able to disable the comment. For example, this is one ad that I done recently, right? Not recently, I mean like 2 years ago. So you can see that when you click on three dots, you don't see the option to choose who can comment on your post. There's no option at all, right? But where else here you can see who can comment on your post. Here you can't. So when you type something here, you can only moderate for ads. This is for ads or dark posts, some people call it. So ads. So just for example, like this one as well, I did a boost post. This is like 4 years back, right? You can see that where boost post is still relevant. When you click on the three dots, same thing, you can see that you are not able to choose who can comment. Right here can who can comment on my post, here can't. So the moment you run ads onto the post, no matter how long ago you run it, you are not able to do the, you're not able to disable comment. So you can only disable comment on posts that you did not run ads on, or you did not boost posts on, or did not run engagement ads on. So just have to be aware on that. So there's another method that people do. What these do is they block the whole comment capability of the page, so people cannot comment. One way you can do it is you go to your page, go to settings, and you go to profanity filter. So this will filter out bad words. And another one is page moderation, right? So when you add a word, for example, a basic word like an, or is, are, all these words, then you save it. Then when people comment, then they will block the post or comments containing all these three four words. Except if you are the moderator, then, or the admin, then you can continue using this. But for other people, you are not allowed to use this. So this is a way that you can disable comment, and this works across the whole page, which sometimes you don't want. You just want to focus on individual posts. So the method that I've shown you, it's very simple. Just click on three dots and you're good to go. Three dots and just choose who can comment on your post, and you're good to go. Again, the problem is that you cannot do it with ads. So let me jump into my phone. The phone is the same thing as well, same method. You can see it's very simple. Let me just jump on my phone and show you how you can do it.
All right, let's go to my Facebook page. And as you can see, same thing as well, just click the three dot at the top and just search for who can comment on your post. And once you choose profile and pages you mentioned, most of them won't be able to comment in their post, right? Other than the profiles and the pages that you mentioned. So yeah, that's it from phone. It's exactly the same as a computer, even for your profile, also same thing. So there's not much difference. This is the only thing you can do. Thank you.
Yeah, that's it. I've shown you how you can do it in phone and the computer. It's both the same method as well. I don't know why Facebook make it a bit difficult for us to disable comments, especially for when you're advertising, when you do ads, right? So the only way you can do it is moderately separately. So I'm not so sure, but for Instagram, I know you can easily disable comments. So I'm not sure why they do it so difficult for Facebook. But yeah, this is how you can easily do it. Just click on the three dot and then just, you know, filter who can comment on your post. It's as simple as that. I hope this mini tutorial is helpful for you. And if you like what I share, what I do, do consider subscribing to this channel, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. I really appreciate it. And if you think this video is useful, do give it a like, feel free to comment, or hit me up on all my social media platforms below in the description box. Or if you need any service, digital market service, feel free to contact me separately, and yeah, let's jump on the call. And with that, thank you very much, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.